Alrighty, well, I've had a couple attempts at trying to make that again in an acceptable, with acceptable differences. As you can see, some of them didn't quite make the cut. All right, welcome back. So I turned a couple little test legs. This is the one that was chosen on Facebook. So now I have to make three more pretty close like that. So I'm gonna crank the music back up and get started. Thank you. all in all, not a bad little match. Looks like this ball is a little lower, but we don't want it perfect. If we wanted it perfect, we would get a duplicator and duplicate them all the exact same. There is a sexy one right here, a sexy part right here, or I think is kind of seductive. Woo! But I'm not being able to match on this one. Maybe it has more taper. I'm gonna taper that down just a little more and see if I can get that cool sex appeal. All right, so they're all close enough or similar enough that they, you know, work well together. Different enough that they're handmade, and not so different that it just looks bad. Except for maybe that one on the end down there, just because of the football. So probably turn that one again. But anyway, I was looking at the legs, show you what I'm gonna do with this tabletop in a whole other video. All right, thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day.